Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth.
Better late than never.
How about you show some respect, Romeo?
Just saying, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
Pods. Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war? Who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain. I'll pass on that dance. But you can show me where to sit.
Now, what the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
Dunno, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear.
Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last, right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship? Wake up, Buttercup.
Relax, rookie. He don't mean nothing. Besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Latest intel reports Covenant troops are massing beneath the carrier.
They're pulling back? Why?
Not gonna find out way up here.
Troopers! We are green and very, very mean!
I take it back! Navy got its butt kicked!
Hey, Romeo! Remember when I told you to shut your mouth?
Yeah?
Consider that a standing order.
Captain, 15 clicks off the deck.
Stand by to adjust trajectory. On my mark.
What did you say?
Mark!
We're way off course!
We're heading exactly where I need to go.
But we're gonna miss the carrier!
Radiation!
Covenant just set off a nuke?
No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a slipspace rupture! You need to...
EMP! Losing power!
Stabilize! They popped your chutes! We're going in hard!
Tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop. Yeah. Give me a sec.
I hit the nut. My head won't open. How about yours?
Works great.
Right. When you get done fooling around, I could use some help.
Did I do something wrong? Because the only thing I regret about you and me not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Well, your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on the... details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second... I don't remember. That night? What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We missed our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
Hit. You're one lucky SOB.
See any more come down?
Negative. But I didn't see much of anything after that flash. But listen, some of these buildings are open. She'll be able to get inside. Flank the Covenant on the streets.
Roger that. Thanks. Here.
Final notice. Bill passed due.
Quick! Hold it! Could be a trap!
Damn you, you bastard!
Wait! Too quiet now!
You're mine! Chicken bags!
Bogey's going sexy!
Nice catch with your face! Reloading! Headshot! That's from me to you, buddy! No extra charge! Got a little jackal problem.
An overcharged plasma pistol shot will neutralize their shield. I should also take down Brute's armor.
Oh yeah? Where were you a minute ago?
Still trapped inside my pod.
Trooper, we're pinned down. Cut through this building. Hit him from behind.
Buck, location.
Almost there. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position.
Missy, wait!
Listen carefully. If I don't make it...
Whoa! Hang on! I'll be right there!
Too late! They spotted me!
Damn it! No! Veronica! Talk to me! Don't move! I'm coming! You hear?
Damn you! You're doomed!
Turn around, you bastards! Let me shoot you in the back!
Attention, travelers. Lost items can be claimed on lower level.
Ah! I'm here. I gotcha. Oh, nuts.
Whoa, whoa! Whoa!
What the heck was that? You ever seen one before? Hey, Romeo, you got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was, but it was gonna grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
So we're popping smoke in the lady's mission? She ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of this city.
Even you.
Thank you.
Please remain calm. Emergency stop.
Virgil, you can't stop the train. There are other people on board.
Receive me, Mark. Emergency stop.
Get it out, Virgil.
Please remain calm.
What are you doing, crazy lady? Talking to the train?
I wouldn't even be here if you hadn't kept turning all the traffic signals red.
Detour. Proceed with caution.
Whoa, wait. Train's talking back to you now? What the heck's going on?
Sir, I'm really sorry about this. I was just trying to get out of the city. Virgil, I am going to enlist.
Watch your speed. Children at play.
I'm 19. And besides, the UNSC is taking everyone it can get. That's exactly what Dad would say.
You know, train's got a point. A lot of soldiers are dying these days.
He's not a train. He's a city. A bad, bad city.
You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
Trooper! Over here! Help us secure this vehicle! Watch that chopper! Hit it head on and it'll tear us to pieces!
Thanks for the assist, Trooper!
Get this Warthog moving! Our CO needs us to clear this sector!
Affirmative!
You drive, I'll shoot!
Was it my birthday? Oi! Hi, bag trucker! Oi! Watch your step!
Keep moving! Don't let that Wraith take a shot at us!
Die!
Roll over, my boss truck! Get yourself foxtrot!
Hands up! Swing around behind the Wraith! Got less armor in back!
ODST reporting for duty, sir.
Nice of you to drop in, Trooper. Head through the park to my 2nd platoon's location. They're taking heavy casualties. Need immediate assistance.
Roger that. I'm Oscar Mike.
Where's the rest of your team, Trooper?
Scattered. Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
Got it!
Yeah!
Banshee!
hurts!
Trooper, drive right through it! Lord? I didn't train to be a pilot. Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today. So, was that a yes or a no? Amen.
dropped again.
Where's the rest of your team, Trooper?
Scattered. Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
Where's the fight at?
Take a guess, genius.
Son of a gun!
Wanna live? Get your ass out of the street!
Wait for me!
Trooper, before the Wraith takes it out! These Wraiths are killing us! Knock them down!
I get to drive the tank. Hey, we may... I may.
Go! Fox Marine! Wait till they're in the kill zone!
Ghosts! They'll see me for sure! I gotta take the shot!
I said hold your fire! Concentrate on the wraith at the end of the... Ah, hell! Backblast clear! Let them have it!
Up there.
I'm out of rockets! Kill that ray!
Reloading.
Changing mags. I'm on my last mag.
Keep it up, Nikki. Goodbye. We almost got a beat.
Reloading!
Time for medicine!
All right!
You're unbeatable!
Popping mags!
We got reinforcements!
That's all of them!
Way to go, Mickey! Come to my position!
You heard from Gunny?
No. Romeo neither.
Well, guess it's just you and me. My vote, hold up, wait for backup.
Thank God! Does one of you know how to use explosives?
Your vote? Just got overruled.
Oh.
Accurate diagnosis, or your money back. Hurry up!
Look, you wanna do this? Be my guest. But this ain't a job you wanna rush.
That do it?
Signal's good! Arm the other detonators and pull back to me!
Come on, tough guy, we gotta blow this bridge. Dutch, arm the other charges!
What about those raids?
Forget about them. We got explosives to set. Follow me. Arm the charge.
Last one. Got two.
Everyone behind.
In about 5 minutes, your data center is going to be crawling with Covenant!
Tower Dodge, get up there and pull the trigger!
About damn time!
Bridge call accepted.
Don't nobody cross my stream!
Against brutes. Whoopee! Here come more of them. Dutch, down here, head through the tunnel, under the wall. Go, Dutch, we gotta keep the Covenant away.
Oh, God, no. Man down, man down!
We got take cover! Here.
Starts and ready. You malodorous lead-footed Nimrod.
Dude, we should hang out. You're awesome.
Target down.
Okay, now it's time to party. Let's go!
do the prophet's bidding. Show no fear!
If you see red, move! Dropping mags! Hand down! Roll over, Mike Foxtrot, and get yourself foxtrotted! Oh, cover me! Reloading! Grenade!
More phantom!
Oh,
sharp!
Socks!
Fall back! I repeat! Fall back to the top of the ridge!
Last bag!
Courage, warriors! Take this hill or die upon it!
Nice timing, Trooper!
Turret's all mine!
God, no!
Hey, man, check those charges!
Wait, what? More explosives?
Yeah, what gives? I thought we were supposed to protect this building.
I have orders to deny enemy access to all classified data housed in this facility. You don't like it, jump your butts back into orbit!
Bots are currently inside this facility.
They're cutting through the door. Settle down, people. Find some cover. All right, here they come. Watch your crossfire, people.
Fire to the right.
Confirm. We got more coming in.
Hoorah! What a kill!
Mike Foxtrot is Foxtrot!
Get down! Left side, Dutch!
And fly work!
Go right!
Watch yourself!
Pouring into the left!
Marine, don't let it go to your head!
At 50, we got hostiles, right? They're coming in on the left. Adjust your fire. They got reinforcements, people.
Oh no!
Laser up!
Hoorah!
Got a pulse?
Phantom, dropping reinforcements. Cover your rear, trooper.
Reloading. Got return tickets because otherwise you're going home in a cosmic ambulance. Low on ammo. Reloading. Hi there, stupid. Got him!
That's the last of them, Dutch. Come to my position.
Reloading.
I don't have the body armor for another fight like that.
Everyone on the elevator. I put enough charges in this shaft to blow this building twice.
All right, that's it. Transfer the detonation codes to my comm. If anyone's taking this place out, it's gonna be me.
What are you looking at? What do you need? Evac Bird's gonna meet us on the roof.
Where the heck did these buggers come from?
Underground tunnels are filled with the damn things.
Finally, a good reason to blow this building up.
Mike Foxtrot is Foxtrotting. Got him.
You fellas know a gunnery sergeant Buck?
Sure do.
Patching him through.
Glad you boys are safe and sound.
Well, likewise, Gunny. You need a pickup?
As long as you're offering. We're in the police HQ.
Can you take us there?
Affirmative.
All right. Get you up top.
What?
This day ain't turning out so bad after all.
Thank you.
Neapolitan disaster.
Can you take us there?
Affirmative.
Alright, you two up top.
Clear?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, rookie, you out there? Respond, that's an order.
Give it up, Gunny. Even if he ain't dead, he's lost in that soup. Our comms can't cut through that.
Oh, give up, huh? What if it were you down there?
Just saying. I ain't dead.
You're a piece of work, Romeo.
Welcome aboard, ladies. First stop, anywhere but here.
Banshees, on your six! Hit the deck!
We're losing her!
Watch out!
Ah! Mickey, Dutch! Status!
Alive or dead, we're pulling them out. You hear me? Make some noise. I got your back.
Back inside!
Let's find that pelican.
What about all those Covenant we sidestepped on the way up?
Now we get to kill them.
Thanks for picking such a tall building. I'm really digging all these stairs.
Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
Point taken.
I'll draw that turret's fire, you kill the operator! Romeo, Phantom landing on the pad!
After him, he's getting away!
I still...
Come on, Romeo! Push through these doors!
Reloading.
Good going.
Scoreboard.
Don't let that damn turret fire one more round!
It worked. Take this with you. Look out! Take cover! I'll check it out!
Don't lose him!
Damn the backdoor man!
Last mag!
Wait!
Swapping mag!
We're down, Gunny! On a rooftop, northeast of your location!
Stay put, Doc. We'll come to you. Grab some ammo.
Sometimes it's just too easy.
Sniper, make your first shot count.
How'd that one taste?
More of them. Romeo, get to work!
Jetpack Brute! Don't let him get behind us!
He's history! You call that fighting? birds wasted. Lost the pilot on impact. Rest of us are okay.
Not for long. Phantom's inbound.
Why am I not surprised?
Pick a turret, Romeo. Conserve your ammo. This is gonna get hot. Phantom, dead ahead.
Get this thing off of me!
How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here.
Not by air, we're not.
That's all right. I know another way. How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here. There.
Put me down. Put me down for a sec.
Dutch, medkit.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a punctured lung. Can't breathe. Better?
No, now what?
Trains ran underground up to the old city. We're gonna find one of the tunnels. Walk on out of here.
You gonna carry me all the way, sweetheart?
Was planning on it, but now that you're feeling better. Get the door!
Gunny, you're gonna wanna see this.
This means we're screwed, right? Not yet. Wait here. We're gonna steal that ride. It's landing. Now's our chance. Mickey, you're with me.
Gunny, I can fly a Pelican, but a Phantom? It's been years since I even ran a simulation.
Well, let's see what you remember, Trooper. Move!
Smelling bundles of crap? Phantom inbound! Oh! He got cover! Slippery
man. Nice catch, with bait! Go, Mickey, up the lift, kill the pilots.
Here goes nothing. Cabin secure. Flight controls read green across the board. Well, purple. But she's good to go, I think.
Okay, I'll grab a Banshee. You go get Dutch and Romeo.
On my way! Set back there? A
Affirmative. Romeo, let's man these turrets.
All right! That's the way we're headed! Take him out!
Head through the tunnel, Gunny! Go on, Gunny! Take the lead! Everyone watch their elbows, gonna be a tight squeeze.
All right!
Well, look at that. I think we found us a squid house.
Give me an angle. Burn it to the ground.
Payback's a bitch.
I don't think it actually says that, Dutch.
I'm paraphrasing, you heathen.
Damn! Covenant must have locked the door to the next area. I see an override switch, Gunny. Hang on, I'll set a beacon.
Doors open. I'll go first.
Roger that. We'll follow your lead.
Got him!
Head back to your Banshee, Gunny. We need to keep flying.
What do you see, Gunny?
A whole lot of Covenant gathering around the crater from that slip space rupture. I wonder what they're looking for.
Captain
would have known. Yeah, thank you.
Another locked door. Hit the override. Must have lost power.
I'll head through on foot, see if I can find a workaround inside the tunnel. Troopers, I got bad news.
What? You really are gonna make us walk out of this city?
We got a scarab right by our exit.
This is the best mission ever.
Boom! Another one!
The path will overwhelm you!
And it'll stop moving, Gunny!
Thank you.
ammo before another one shows up.
Keep her steady, Mickey. You doing okay?
Just glad we didn't go with your first plan. Look at those tunnels. Ones that aren't flooded are probably packed with buggers. Hell, I wouldn't go down there even if you ordered me to.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck? Call me Captain.
Mickey, turn around. Find a safe place to set us down.
What? Why?
I lost something.
Now I know where to find her.
Can anyone hear me? This is Captain Veronica Dare. My beacon is active. Need immediate assistance. Someone, please respond. You've got me cornered. I'm low on ammo. If you can hear me, I'm on sub-level 9. News station...
Thanks, Trooper. They almost had me. Been trying to get down to the next level checking my team, but this stack is locked down tight. Trooper!
Welcome. Access granted.
Huh. Guess you have the magic touch. You, Virgil! You trying to get me killed?
Warning! Hitchhikers may be escaped convicts.
Damn thing. You go first.
Our death is at hand!
What are you doing down here anyway? No, I gotta check on the dock myself. Don't want to tell me? That's all right. We all got secrets.
Is that all of them?
I see.
Nicely done. You're going down to level 9 too. Huh. Guess I could use some backup.
Welcome. Access granted.
Hear that? Buggers! Down on your level! Oh no! They're up here too! Coming out of the damn fence! Get back! No!
Crime doesn't pay.
Out.
Buck? Who knows if you can hear me, but... I'm sorry. I should have told you more about this mission. More about everything.
It's you. I thought... Never mind. What was your name again? Inside. Now.
This way and stay quiet.
Some idiots blew the building at the top of the shaft. Woke the whole hive. Down there? That's the superintendent, the AI that runs every system in the city. My mission, our mission, is to secure the superintendent's data.
Problem is, there's only one way in from here, right through the hive. It would have been suicide to go alone, and I was hoping for more backup. But I guess you're it.
You've been solo since we dropped. Fighting on the surface? Unless you spent all night hiding in your pod, you must know your stuff. Show me.
Hostiles! Look sharp! It's in cover! Hostile reinforcements!
Alright, I'm impressed.
Look out! Drone!
Monster!
Changing mags. I'm out. Be gentle. Here, Trooper, through the door. We'll have to jump.
Oh, get out!
Head across the bridge. Let's see if we can find a way up. Trooper, through here! I found an elevator. Come to me.
Elevator up. Next stop.
Bugger Central. Let's stick together. Move fast and quiet. Damn, here they come. Go back. We have to keep pushing through.
Good shooting, Trooper. Keep it up. We're almost there.
Great shot. Keep it up. Follow me. I see a way across. Come on. The data center's close.
Don't shoot. We've seen them before on other ops, but we've never gotten this close. Best we can tell, they're prisoners or slaves. Either way, they don't like the Covenant any more than we do. I spotted this one in the tunnels. Watched it access comm lines, security cameras, traffic controls, you name it. Eventually, it holed up here. Oni calls them engineers. Believes they're some sort of biological supercomputers. If I'm right, this one has taken the superintendent's data and combined it with its own. Everything we want to know about the Covenant, what they're looking for under the city, is right in here. Buggers must have raised the alarm. Buck!
Veronica? Where the hell are you?
Data center, but we're coming out.
We?
No time to explain, but do not, I repeat, do not shoot anything pink.
Whatever you say, come on!
Those brutes are here for the engineer. They'll kill it if they get the chance. You, stay behind me, okay? The engineer still has shields, but they won't last long in a firefight.
I could use a hand over here. Come on. This is our exit, rookie. Head through the door. About this asset, feel free to fill me in whenever.
Not now, Buck.
Whoa. Easy does it, rookie.
Door's locked. Damn.
Don't worry. We have a key.
I've seen hundreds of these things today. Why is this one so important?
This engineer knows what the Covenant's after. If I could safely capture more of them, I would.
What they know could win the war.
Oh.
You haven't killed any of them, have you?
No! Well, maybe one or two.
Nice work.
How was I supposed to know? Elevator, come on.
Whew, Lord, that thing stinks.
Kind of reminds me of my...
What was that for?
Abandoning the mission.
What mission? You dropped off the grid. My squad was scattered. And that?
For coming back. Thank you.
You did good, rookie. No doubt. We're not out of this yet.
Captain, how about you hang back? Let us clear a path.
Agreed. I'll stay with the asset, give it close cover.
Heads up, we got company!
Something tells me you're not actually a rookie.
That's the last of them. Captain, let's move.
Where are we going exactly?
Waterfront Highway. Fastest way out of the city. Can't that thing move any faster?
All the shooting, it's frightened.
Want me to give it a little push?
What do you think?
Just trying to help. Right through here. Set tight. We'll need the alien to power on the switch. Okay, we're all set. Hit it, rookie.
When did this happen?
They started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie, Buck, always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed one bit.
Me?
What about you? Oh, so full of big Oni secrets, couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
We need to move, now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway. But I only have room for two, so that thing's gonna have to sit on your lap.
The engineer, where did it go? Keep me covered. And try to keep up.
Take my advice, rookie. You ever fall for a woman?
Make sure she's got balls.
Take the wheel, rookie. All right, shotgun. Hey, Captain? Pick a lane.
It's a little crowded in here. The engineer's doing something with the control circuits. Hey! Watch where you put that!
Gotta be kidding me.
I'm doing the best I can. Just stay out of our way!
This is bullshit! Stay on target.
Covenant must have shut these doors. Give the engineer a second to override the lock. That's it. We're moving on.
Eyes up, boys. They're right in front of us. Whoa! What just happened?
I think the engineer found a way to extend its shield. Send a current to the outer plating. I don't know how strong the shields are, so stay close.
Don't worry, we got you covered. I have him in my sight. Reinforcements! Banshee, up above! Another cruiser!
They're all heading for the slip space crater, the Covenant dig site north of the city.
Incoming! Watch out! Good work! That vehicle. Not replacing. I'll take gunner duty. Get me some targets. Boom! Heads up! Keep her steady! More trouble! Phantom inbound!
Save yourself! Little people!
Stay on target. When he bolts, shoot him. Concentrate on driving.
I'll
I got
kill
this.
You. I think we did it. Hey, hold up! It's a goshawk! Let's change vehicles! Same deal, Trooper. You drive, I'll shoot. Holy crap, my dogs are barking. Let me in. Just put me in range. Dropped off for one of those cruisers. Just keep driving. It hasn't spotted us. There's a race moving in on our position. Be careful. Steady as she goes. Race is down.
How the hell did you make it down this highway in one piece?
There weren't as many Covenant last night.
I see a Scorpion tank up ahead. We need the extra firepower.
I'll take gunner duty. Move out! Heads up! Banshee! Get the damn turret! Assault carrier! 10 o'clock high!
Look at the size of that thing!
Phantom! But the dig site's on the other side of the city! There's no other way. Covenant just waits at the highway. We're gonna keep rolling as far as we can. Get airborne, fly the Phantom to my beacon.
Understood.
Whatever you do, stay clear of that carrier. Out of the vehicle, Trooper! Let's go! Veronica, wait here. Rookie, let's secure that building.
Cover you. Mickey, what's your ETA?
Had to reroute, Gunny. The whole damn city's on fire.
Trooper, I have a Tier 1 asset and a whole bunch of Covenant that want it dead. Whatever you gotta do, step on it.
Yes, ma'am.
Coming in! Look sharp!
Let's go.
the one on the left. I got it. Hold her steady.
For replacements, they'd make one hell of a team.
Just nice to know they really do listen. Come on. Let's get out of this city.
Go, rookie. Head for the Phantom. Now.
That thing's safe?
Long as it don't get hit.
Come on! Damn it! Move!
Oh, nuts. What can I say? Was a hell of a night.
Easy does it.
We went through hell for that?
Give him some meds, would you?
It's important. It knows things.
Heck, honey. I wasn't talking about the alien.
Mickey, I'm sending you a very special co-pilot.
Oh, come on! I don't want one of those things in here.
It won't bite, and unlike you, it knows what to tell those cruisers to keep them off our tail.
I think they're too busy to care. Looks like they found what they're looking for.
What about you? What about us?
Win this war? Then ask me that again. Lord Hood may have given you clearance, but it was my op and it's my interrogation. We only captured one. It's very delicate.
Don't worry. I know what the aliens like. It has access to the Covenant Battlenet?
Limited, but yes. We're not entirely sure how it manages a remote connection to the... What?
Whoa, stand down, stand down!
Sergeant Major, please. It's extremely flammable.
The brutes. The bastards who put bombs on your buddies and killed millions of my people. They're digging a mighty big hole. You're gonna tell me exactly what they're looking for, and then you're gonna help me stop them.